वाहे गुरु वाहे गुरु
ऑनरेबल बारा प्रेसिडेंट कर्नाटक कन्नड़ा डेवलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन सरदार चरणजीवी सिंह एसीएस रिटायर्ड कर्नाटका वो ज्वाइन कर्नाटक 1969 रिजाइन पड़ी वाइस ऑफिसर डॉक्टर हम्पा नाराजिया द लीडर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन वी कैन जज पीपल बाय देयर बॉडी लैंग्वेज ऑफ कोर्स वी कैनॉट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट दे से बट वी कैन मीन बाय देयर बॉडी लैंग्वेज व्हाट यू आर सेइंग. He is a learned, renowned writer of Karnataka. And writer is never bounded by the boundaries. They can go, they can write throughout the world of anyone, anytime, and anything. Dr. Rama Naika, President, International Banjara Roma Organisation, we call them Sampark Sutra, Sutra Dhar. जो वो को मिला दे वो है रामानायण. अब राज हमारा आपसे मिलन हुआ है तो वो केवल रामानायण की वजह से हुआ है. अभी दिल मिला है, हम तुमको मिला रहे हैं और भी हमारी आपस में कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन बढ़ेगा. प्रोफेसर डी बी नायक बीसी पॉपुलर यूनिवर्सिटी कर्नाटका. As the name says, his vice chancellor, same was his body language, he was preaching. I could feel from his body language, he was trying to give what he had in his mind. It was, thank you very much, sir. Dr. K. Puttaswamy, translator of the book. Of course, we could listen, but the calmness on his face, the coolness in his mind, we can feel from his face what he has done to the society. It is remarkable. Dr. K.Y. Narayanaswamy, the keynote speaker. I call him keynote speaker because, again, I couldn't understand what he was saying. But his body was saying that whatever in this book is a revolution. I hope I am right. That is what you are saying. The book is containing revolution. And I remember in 1974, when I was in 8th class, I was given a topic. Sahitya hi samaj ka darpan hai. Literature is the mirror of society. So it is only literature which can really transform the societies, which can really unite the societies, and is a live example for that. Shri Hira Nayak, who is sent to CM, coolly smiling, coolly looking towards me. See, once he is in the power, he is the power with us. We can use our power. We can use power for electricity. We can use power for transportation. We can use power for movement. And movement can only be done by power. Thank you very much for coming all. Now, coming, अभी जो मंच पर मंच संचारक थे वो मेरे पास आए. ये सभी लोग बुद्धिजीवी थे, इन्होंने अपनी बुद्धि से बहुत ज्यादा बोला है. तुम मुझे कम बुद्धिजीवी लग रहे हो, तुम कम बोलना. तो मैं कम ही बोलूंगा. On the occasion of this release of a book, it's not only a releasing a book, it is the joint venture between the two communities, Uttar and Dakshin. It is what Guru Nanak did. Guru Nanak, चार उदासियां हम लोग अपनी भाषा में कहते हैं और वो फोर बिग जर्नीज ही टू ऑफ कोर्स ही मूव थ्रू हिज लाइफ ही डिडंट हैव अ सिंगल मोमेंट सिटिंग आइडल. And this Lohgarh part discovered. word, I would use the word discovered. That this day, when they talk of discovering computer, discovering needles from the ocean, discovering very, very small, minute things in the biology of society, discovering a fort of 7,200 acres is a miracle, I would say. And this has been done by this dynamic man, Gagandeep Singh. DDPO, we call him. He's the assistant collector, Jamnanagar, and a son of our great uncle, Gurmeet Singh. So I especially thank Gurmeet Singh, giving his son, not only son, he gave his all provident fund money lying in his pocket at this stage of age for this cause. Seeing this great man's contribution, we all also contribute. Sir. And the word I say, Kar Phuk Tamasha Dekh. This is a proverb of Hindi or Punjabi, which until unless we don't throw our house on fire, the light will not come. Kar Phuk Tamasha Dekh. So he burned his pockets, he gave his son, and discovery came out. Talking about discovery will be a very lengthy topic, which Nayamosi will never permit me. Guru Nanak, the founder of unity, the 10 masters, one philosophy, one mission, one target, awakening the humanity, zulmo se nijat dilane ke liye, one God, one family ka, jo wo idea lekar aaye, unhone puri duniya ko ek kiya, aur puri duniya ko, main aaj bhi dekhta hu, वणिज्य इकोनॉमी जो है वो किसी भी देश का मात्र एक ही अवलोकन है जिससे हम किसी सोसाइटी को जज करते हैं कि वो लोग कैसे हैं, कितने समृद्ध हैं, कितने इंटेलिजेंट हैं। तो इकोनॉमी उसमें एक मेजर फैक्टर होता है। और गुरु नानक देव जी ने किस तरह से वणिज्य अर्थात व्यापार करने वाले व्यापारियों को अपना साथी बनाया। हमारी मौजूदा सरकारें भी गुरु नानक की फिलॉसफी से ये शब्द को चुरा कर कॉपी करके यूज ट्रेडर्स एज देयर लाउड स्पीकर्स एज देयर माइक्स टू कम्युनिकेट टू द पब्लिक। तो यही गुरु नानक ने, यही दूसरे गुरुओं ने जो वंजारों को अपनी ताकत बनाकर अपने साथ जोड़कर इवन गुरु ग्रंथ साहब में 83 श्लोका से वंजारों के ऊपर हम सोचते थे कि इतना प्यार गुरु नानक ने वंजारों के साथ क्यों किया। सिख हिस्ट्री में अवर सेवंथ गुरु वाज इन लोहगढ़ फॉर गुड 13 इयर्स बट नोबडी टेल्स अस व्हाट ही डिड देयर। गुरु तेग बहादुर अगेन इज इन दैट एरिया फॉर 20 इयर्स बट नोबडी टेल्स व्हाट ही हैज डन देयर। अवर 10th मास्टर गुरु गोविंद सिंह आल्सो इज इन पोंटा साहब फॉर 4 इयर्स बट people only say they had seminars like this, they had poetic seminars like this. When a man of this nature who couldn't even stay idle for a moment, how can he stay at a place for 4 years? So the history was having big filling the blanks to fill. And this discovery of Lohgarh has filled in many, many, many big blanks. It is the main cause of decline of Mughal Empire, which again, when we read this book, it will explain you how instrumental was this Vanjara movement, this Lucky Shah Vanjara movement, this Guru Nanak movement, how this Lohgarh was instrumental in declining the empire of Mughals. Those who had 24.5% economy of the world, those who had 1/3 of the army, 26 lakh people in their army, the biggest army of the world, how they were defeated, not exactly defeated, but how they were made to decline through these guerrilla wars managed on Lohgarh. Coming on Lucky Shah Vanjara, I tell you, when we started this mission, with the blessings of our Honorable Chief Minister Shri Manohar Lal Khattar, who said that the yatra on the 300th martyrdom of Baba Das Singh Bahadur will be honored at Lohgarh. So till then, we have only one thing in the mind, that's a place called Lohgarh, was capital of Sikhs, the first capital made by Baba Das Singh Bahadur, nothing more. But when that yatra went off very peacefully and very energetic, the gathering we expected there at Lohgarh, according to the government estimates, was only 2,500, but 35,000 people reached there. They made us think, how could at a place, isolated place, called by historians, having a size of 2 acres to 24 acres, could gather so many people? We didn't offer them money, we didn't offer them water, food, transportation, nothing. The people came of their own. So that made me think about Lohgarh. Then this man, along with his team, you can see the people coming from Jamnagar, they all went to the forest. People of that area criticized them. They have come for the coins left by Baba Banda Singh Bahadur. They have come to collect that khajana which was left by Baba Banda Singh Bahadur. But no, they were after the stones. They did get gold, they got much more than the gold. A big fort of 7,200 acres, which he has digitalized, which he has studied, which he has got carbon dated, he has got workman days, he has done it all engineering works, accreditation from the good companies. The Haryana government is starting revival of, tell me sir, Haryana government is reviving this Lohgarh. They have announced memorial for Baba Banda Singh Bahadur. They have announced a martial art college. They are constructing a new road. They are constructing big iron gates of unity. They are doing many, many more things. But sometimes when we invent a thing, when we discover a thing, when we make a thing, when we go somewhere for something, we get a byproduct. Sometimes say, you purchase one, get two. So we went for Baba Banda Singh Bahadur. We wanted to search him in Lohgarh. We got Lakhi Shah Vanjara as a byproduct, as a free gift of the nature, along with Baba Banda Singh Bahadur. And the Lakhi Shah Vanjara, which was generally called by the people and many historians also, that he was a fanatic man, a poor man, who just picked up the body of Guru Tegh Bahadur and went to his jhopri and burnt his hut. But when we studied, he was the richest man of India. He constructed Red Fort. He constructed Red Fort. He has his own Malcha Mahal today, still near Dholakuma, opposite Taj Hotel. We saw that personally. We saw government records of 300 years old. We could find the Akhbare Darbara Mola records. We could find archive and archaeological evidences. We could find many, many properties of Lakhi Shah Vanjara from Sri Lanka to Afghanistan. We could study his movement, his style of trading, his style of collecting funds in the name of God, that Dasmat we call it, 10% of your income to be given to the religion or for the community, how they collected that money, how such a big employment of 4.5 lakhs in those times was properly managed by him. Then we studied the decline of Banjaras also, how under Tribunal Act they were punished by the then English government, how they were imprisoned in their their houses. Many, many things which we want to share, but being afraid of this young man, I will not go in detail, but I would request every one of you to please read this book, give us the suggestions, and one more request on behalf of my team. You all are requested to visit Lohgarh for divine tourism. It will be a big tourism. It will be a big divine thing in your life. Please visit Lohgarh. The energy in that area will compel all of us to work for the development of whatever things we have found there. I am a trader by nature. Years back, I had a different life. Coming in touch with this young man, Darindi, I transformed my life. I almost left my home, left my business, and I believe now for this project. Many more people in this group I know who have left their businesses, not exactly left their businesses or families, but they have started devoting time. They feel if a common man like Gagandeep Damija can fill the blanks of the Sikh history, why can't we all together fill the bigger blanks of this society? Sadguru Shah Sikh Banjare Puji Naam Lekha Saath Samaye. I end with this, and I once again thank my team, my colleagues' team, all of the intelligent energy of the society and the people, Manyavar and Mahilayavar, something like, what do you call it? Mahilayam, what do you call it? Right? That is what we call also Purush and Mahila, something Sanskrit word, Manya and Mahila. So I thank all of you, especially the youngsters, young girls sitting there. We don't have audience generally less than the age of 50 or 45 years. I see a young girl of 10 years missing us. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for coming here. And thank you very much, MOC, for not pulling my shirt from the back. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
गुरविंदर सिंह साहब का वो जो बातें थे वो इतना वाइब्रेंट, मेरे लिए ये पता हो रहा था कोई रोमा का संगीत सुन रहा हूँ. और वो सही बताया, ये कनेक्ट है भाई. उसका बैकग्राउंड थोड़ा, एक बैकग्राउंड बताता हूँ. 2009 में मैं चिकागो में था, तब ओबामा का स्पीच सुन रहा था. उन्हें ये कि एक वर्ड चेंज करके वो पूरा 10 वर्ष से पूरा उधर एक अधिकार प्राप्त कर लिया. और हमारा पुत्र स्वामी ने एक वर्ड से 3 दिन सेमिनार किया. कौन सा वर्ड? हो नैनोपो. नैनोपो मीन्स यादे. यादे एक वर्ड 3 डे सेमिनार इन कुपड़ी. कुपड़ी में मैं मेरे लिए आमंत्रण किया था ऐसे ऑडियंस करके. 3 दिन क्या सुनू नैनोपो करके, तब मैंने पता चला अरे यार ये वर्ड से दुनिया बदल रही है, ये वर्ड से साहित्य बदल रहा है. क्यों मैं हमारा बंजारा समाज को मैं कनेक्ट ना करूं? जिसके 10 वर्ष से कनेक्ट का काम है मैं जुड़ा रहा हूं. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह. प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब YouTube चैनल लोहगढ़ खालसा राजधानी फॉर द लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स ऑन रिसर्च ऑन सिख हिस्ट्री एंड गुरमत. वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह.